A lot of people say that I'm smart and I really like that.
In Australia, we pride ourselves on our sporting prowess, but our academic achievements are often overlooked.
In this country, sometimes it's just not cool to be smart, whereas if you're really good at kicking a footy, you're scoring 50 points a game, everybody loves you.
In a series that celebrates intelligence and showcases the next smart generation,
I want to be an astrophysicist when I grow up.
He's always had a mind of his own.
Everyone has a mind of their own.
Yes, I know. Thank you, Sam.
The search to find Australia's brightest child begins.
Excuse me, which way do I go off the stage?
After a nationwide search and a rigorous selection process...
The competition's fierce.
Perhaps the ethnic background has something to do with it.
Really?
Yeah, we're Asians, we're competitive.
16 are chosen to compete for the title of Child Genius 2019.
You study!
At the end of the day, it's a problem.
Overseen by Australian Mensa.
I should have just forfeited.
I think I'll come first.
I'm going to have a heart attack.
And led by quizmaster Dr Susan Carland.
No one has ever got that answer correct.
In my head, I'm willing you guys to get the right answer.
Perfect score, Karen!
Over four big days of competition,
what's the capital of Japan?
Tokyo.
Correct.
And high drama.
Estonia.
Correct.
These exceptional children.
78.
Mm-hmm. Good job.
And their parents.
It's a situation we didn't want to find ourselves in.
Will display their tenacity.
This changes everything.
Brilliance.
I believe in you.
And courage.
You're going to fight till the end.
But the Child Genius Trophy.
All parents want their children to win.
Only belongs to one.